Lars Rifley, captain of the nearby schooner, beckons you closer. You are awoken suddenly by a large crash and the sound of splintering wood. Screams and calls to arms rise from the above decks. A sudden crash sounds loudly in the adjoining room, followed by a scream of pain. Silent before you lie the charred remains of the ship's second mate. The key is visible in his outstretched hand. Sailors have locked and barred the... As the door swings open, the cannon blasts subside, and you hear the sound of frantic yelling on the deck above. Pirates are boarding your ship. You're under attack by Rube's rogues. Thank you. Out of a side hatch, a lumbering ogre emerges. Rube is here.